In this video, I'm going to show you the 5 best data recovery software, which will set you up for any file or data loss situation that you may be dealing with. And by the way, if you are trying to recover data right now, leave a comment down below letting us know, and we might be able to assist you if you're in a pinch. So each piece of software has been hand-selected by myself and our team out of dozens that we've tested, and each one will benefit a particular task or situation. Now I'm going to briefly cover each one along with some of their best features, and today I'm going to be starting with the best overall, which is Disk Drill, available for Windows and Mac. Disk Drill is a tool that's often recommended among seasoned users, industry professionals, and regular online reviews. It's a cross-platform data recovery software that consistently shows some of the best results when recovering files. It is very versatile, able to recover files lost under different scenarios and from any kind of storage, including hard drives, SD cards, flash drives, etc. And the Mac version even supports iPhones. And not only does it have great recovery ability, but it also includes features such as byte-to-byte backup creation, the ability to scan RAID and NAS devices, support for disk images and virtual drives, smart data monitoring to ensure the health of your drives, and cleanup and data protection tools available on both the Mac and Windows versions. Now, it's also worth mentioning that the latest Disk Drill 6 version has received significant improvements in the form of its disk image creation process and a completely new algorithm that allows you to recover lost media files to a level that other data recovery tools just can't match. Now, the free version of Disk Drill lets you scan for lost data as well as preview all the files in entirety, along with limited access to other advanced features. However, the data recovery itself, along with access to all of its pro features, does require an upgrade to a pro license. Disk Drill is fast, reliable, and if you need the best file recovery software, then I would highly recommend giving it a look. Okay, now the second software on the list is one that's a bit more advanced and is widely known among professionals. And based on our testing, we would definitely classify it as one that is the best for recovering data from RAID arrays, and that would be RStudio. RStudio is available for Windows and Mac, as well as Linux, making it very widely compatible. It offers robust data recovery abilities and can recover most files and file types from various kinds of storage and media. It also allows you to create and scan disk images, hex editing for files, and monitoring drive smart data. But where it really stands apart is in its support for RAID recovery of all types. RStudio assists you in recovering files from RAIDs that are intact and even damaged. Access to these features will require a pro license of at least $79.99. However, the technician version with access to all features requires the technician license of a whopping $8.99. However, aside from the price, if these features are important to you and RAID recovery is at the top of your list, then RStudio should be the one you look at. All right, now third on our list today is actually a software bundle. They come together, and that is TestDisk and PhotoRec. So they come together in the same folder when you download them. And so when you use them together, they're actually capable of some pretty decent file recovery results. And the best part is that they're both free and available for both Windows and Mac. TestDisk is a great tool that's especially helpful in the case of corrupted drive file systems. You can use it to restore drive functionality by fixing drive errors. It does use the command line, but it is pretty effective at restoring access to your data without using direct data recovery software. Then PhotoRec comes in. PhotoRec is a simple program that will recover deleted files from a drive as a result of deletion or formatting. However, it only recovers based on its supported file signatures, and because of this, it is capable of recovering a lot of different types of files, but does not allow recovery of files by their original file names or folder structure. So while these two can of course provide great drive and file recovery results, the command line interface can honestly be a little bit tricky to navigate sometimes, and the reach of the software is a little bit limited in terms of what it can recover. However, TestDisk and PhotoRec together are great and among the best free data recovery software. But the next software on the list is anything but tricky, and is honestly a really solid staple for any Windows user out there, and that is Recuva. Recuva has been around for a long time, and that's for good reason. It's a simple yet effective recovery tool available for Windows that is excellent at recovering things like photos, videos, and documents. Now, while Recuva is a free software and it's a little bit basic, there is a paid version you can purchase for $24.95 that gives you access to a few additional features. However, it doesn't really change the core recovery capability of the software at all. Now, the only real major issue with Recuva, though, is that it is basic, and because of that, it's not nearly as powerful as some of the others on the list. If you have things like odd file types, certain photo or video codecs, or just a difficult recovery situation in general, then a bit more of an advanced option would probably suit you a little better. And finally, the fifth and last software on the list is EaseUS Data Recovery, which in my opinion is the best data recovery tool for those that have basic data recovery needs. It of course offers all the standard data recovery software features that you would come to expect from a premium software. You get solid data recovery capability with good scan speeds, recovers a wide range of file types, support for NAS and RAID, and it's all wrapped up in a clean and easy to use package. However, there are a few drawbacks, of course. For one, the ads displayed on the trial version are annoying. But even more of a bummer is the fact that the premium version is subscription-based as opposed to a one-time fee, which will run you $69.95 a month or $99.95 a year. Or if you want to purchase a lifetime license, that goes all the way up to $149.95. However, if you need a solid trial run of a software that checks all the basic boxes, then EaseUS Data Recovery is a great option. But yeah, that's gonna do it. Those are the five best data recovery software options you can use to get your files and data back. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, leave a like on it down below, and I will see you soon with something new.